Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix PS4 Error SU-30746-0. So the first thing you need to do is to completely shut down your PS4 console. After a few seconds, launch the PlayStation in safe mode. If you don't know how to launch safe mode, you can watch this video. Once you're in safe mode, scroll down and select Update System Storage. It'll take you to this page. Simply select Update using Internet if you are currently connected through an Ethernet cable. But if you don't have an active Ethernet connection, you can visit this page and download the latest available firmware version onto an external USB storage device. Then insert that USB storage device and select Update from USB storage device. Wait until the process is complete. Then reboot your computer and see if the error code is fixed. This should fix the issue. But if it doesn't, head back to Safe Mode main menu and select Restore Default Settings, and then choose Yes. Reboot your console and see if the error is removed. If you're still encountering the same issue, launch the Safe Mode again, and then from here, scroll down and select Initialize PS4, Reinstall System Software. This option will also reinstall the system software, aside from reverting all software components to their factory settings. Finally, confirm by selecting Yes, and then reboot your console. Alright, well that's all for now. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.